China. What? You gonna answer the question, China? We're playing Family Feud is game night, guys. I do not own the copyright to Family Feud or Steve Harvey. So if you have any questions, please resort all your questions to Steve Harvey and Family Feud. Hey, guys, it's me, your girl, Stacey. Me and China sitting here watching our favorite thing on Sunday night. When I'm not live streaming or whatever I'm doing on internet or homework, I like to take a little mental breakout from everything, from all the wear weeks, and, you know, just sit back and relax with China. And we're playing YouTube. Not YouTube. I mean, excuse me, Family Feud. And then this week, China might answer a couple questions, but she might want to go outside, too, because she's, I don't know, she's still depressed because she lost Rocky, guys. So if you ever saw my earlier videos of my dogs, you know, they're my heart. And she had a twin brother, Rocky. And the biggest thing that she has done to this particular channel is she started a ruckus when people start seeing her hazel green eyes. She beating the shit out of her brother. So I think tonight I'm going to probably edit that one alone just to see, you know, just in my memorandum of my dog, Rocky. And if you want to see me, here I am. So I hope I got my new camera, guys. So you got to work with me on this. So I got to learn how to work it. So you see me. Hi, guys. And I got a new haircut, you know, and trying to get used to it. But I'm going to go outside, guys, and get some special footage, you know. And me and China had thought about doing some crazy things tonight because this is going to be a fun night, you know, because I got to go to school tomorrow, guys. And it's my last semester before I have all my doctorate degree. And, you know, as time permits, I'll let you guys know exactly what I've chosen my new occupation to be since I'm now retired. Not officially, but retiring from the Army. So, that being said, guys, let's go outside. China. China. You know, she's going to be there. Watch this. I'm sure China's like, we're real close. China. Honey, would you like to watch TV, China? Or you want to go outside? China, you want to go outside? She wants to go outside. Come on, baby. Let's go outside then. Hold on. I got to get one thing, honey. I got to get my cigarette. Hey, guys, you can see a little brief breakdown of my dirty house, the kitchen, whatever, which I'm going to be, you know, bringing some new channels at you, calling, you know, cooking. And I'll be here probably the second week of September. And also, guys, I'm just going to show you this cute little thing that one of my friends on, I'm not going to give out names because, you know, I don't want to bring anybody up without consent. Bought me from one of my subscribers, sent me this. Guys, I was so happy when I got this. It was great. somebody knew that I was become, I'm an Eastern Star. And, you know, if you ever want to know Eastern Stars, you got to ask me that. But I won't, you know, bring that into that because that's a part of my sororities, you know. But anyway, they sent me this. And, you know, and then when I became a worthy matron, they sent me that. And I was just so happy. And also, that subscriber is a special friend that spent over 20 years with me in the military. So, with that being said, I am going to pulling out fucking trash. And I just don't have time for this. I just got her a leash. See, guys, wish me luck here because China is a wild woman. She is smart as fuck. Watch this. I bet you I put this damn leash on her. She is not going to go anywhere, guys. But anyway, we'll see. Hold on. In a second, YouTube. Fuck with this, but hold on. Already she's resisting. Ow! 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 Get the dog used to the leash. China, guess what, baby? We're going to go outside with this. Is that okay with you? She's like, hell no. But hold on, guys. I'm going to put a prop up so you guys can see me stream. And,